Yes.
I think the weather forecasting is better on that than on the new, what is it called?
Epic mix.
I don't like the weather on that.
No, and also they're quite long too. I got quite a lot of data on my phone because I find I use it, you know, when you're taking the bus and there's so many times you want to use it when you're away from Wi-Fi.
I know, I have data about, you're right, when I take the bus, I wish I had data to see a lot of
this. And you want to find a show, find something, and you are away from Wi-Fi, and I find you really have it.
I know. It's coming.
Also, Cardigo, I signed up with Cardigo.
Oh, yeah.
I came in the park in Susan's the other day.
Yeah.
There's a little Cardigo.
Where?
Just beyond, right where I park.
Oh.
By her door.
Oh.
Just the door.
Oh.
Well, Cardigos are allowed to park in all areas, so to do 2-hour parking type of area.
Well, this was a laneway.
But in Leno, I don't think they're allowed to
park. No,
that's
Susan called them and said, there's a car park there. And she said, really? We'd rather you move it than me have to call attention. Sort of thing.
She called Cardigo?
Yeah. And they said, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
They came and got it?
Yeah, it was really fairly quick. Okay.
Good. No, but that is not supposed to. And whoever parked it there will probably might get a notice or a fine or something.
Right.
Yeah, I couldn't believe
it.
I'd never seen anyone do that.
Yeah. Well, Trish and
Larry,
I think they've signed up for both of them because some of them can't take certain areas or you can't pick up certain areas. Like they're mainly after getting to the airport.
Yeah.
At like an odd time.
Yeah.
So it's
Cardigo is okay for the airport. But Cardigo you can't go into West Lyman.
Yeah.
It really annoys me because so many times I went errands in West Lyman and it would be perfect. Like going to the Christmas party and things.
Yeah.
But you can't. North End you can, but not West Lyman for some reason. I've written to them 4 times saying, why can't we go? And they politely write like, we're working on it and blah, 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 but nothing at all.
Oh, yes, I didn't know that.
You have to check the map and be very careful that you don't park it outside of the designated areas because they won't, you know, you'll keep being charged I haven't actually tried myself, but I imagine you can't shut it off when you're outside. So I'm not sure. thought that you had to book.
Cheers.
No, they don't take anything
from
Besides, I always think she knows me now.